90 seconds is all it takes to become a defense expert. Welcome to K-Defense Facts. Today's topic, what exactly are unmanned systems? Unmanned systems are technologies that can perform missions without a human on board. Common examples include drones, unmanned combat vehicles, and reconnaissance robots. So, what's the real purpose of unmanned systems? The core goals of unmanned systems come down to three things. 1. Reducing casualties. 2. Rapid intelligence gathering. 3. Automating repetitive tasks. In the military, unmanned systems are actively used for reconnaissance in dangerous areas, transporting supplies, and providing combat support. So, what are some notable examples of unmanned systems already in use? One example is the Ariane SMAT, a domestically developed multi-purpose unmanned vehicle. It supports infantry units by carrying ammunition, gear, and the wounded. It can perform surveillance and remote reconnaissance missions, and even detect the direction and pattern of gunfire to return fire if needed. Earning global recognition for Korea's defense technology. And coming in 2025, the upgraded version of the Ariane SMAT, Grunt. It's equipped with AI-based autonomous driving, automated navigation, remote control, and follow me features that allow it to track soldiers or vehicles. Plus, it more than doubles the range and payload capacity of the original Ariane SMAT. Multi-purpose UGVs are no longer just haulers. They're evolving into true game changers on the future battlefield. All thanks to unmanned systems. Today, we looked at unmanned systems and Korea's representative example, the Ariane SMAT. Until the day Korea's defense leadership is known far and wide, K-Defense Facts will continue. So, stay tuned!